this information has been a spiritual gift, and it's a privilege to be able to share it, because it doesn't revolve around some otherworldly deity that we need to run off and worship. It revolves around waking up to who we are and understanding that we have our 2 feet firmly planted on and in heaven, manifesting heaven here on earth is your destiny. Wake up to it. Rise and shine out of the murky waters of the sleepy slumber from which we came. And wake up.